House Dems defense funding bill allocates $1 million to rename military facilities named for Confederates. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.